studies have shown that using this technology reduces mortality, so it literally saves lives, but it also costs less than the previous alternative, than the old technology. Abiomed is a small company in Danvers that's just beginning to produce all these devices right here, and is adding jobs in Danvers to build them. They're competing against a $3 billion European healthcare company that has the old technology, and they're trying to hold on to it. So it's a great example of how a small, local, innovative company that can really compete in the global marketplace, reduce healthcare costs, make healthcare delivery more efficient, and save lives. So we shouldn't be hitting those businesses. And the problem with this tax is it's not just 2.3%, which is sort of the headline. A company like Abiomed has to hire all these compliance people just to implement the tax. And so the actual cost of the company is higher than 2.3%.